It's giving marble, okay?
What's up, guys? Today we are going to be making Edge of Grey Julian the Phantom-esque cookies. I got this idea from my dear friend Willow, and fun fact, I'm not a really good baker, but I want a 6-month supply of eggs. So we're gonna be making sugar cookies today in the shape of butterflies. So let's get into it. Good old Betty Crocker. She, the GOAT. Sponsor me, Betty.
This is new.
We are in the hallway scene right now, and
actually, no, there is one more thing I want to talk to you about.
I gotta pause. Let's get into Madison Reyes right now. She is giving what the girl should have gave. Like, I've watched a lot of those little, I've watched a lot of the kids shows. I'm a little older, but she.
We're leaving to go rehearse. Come on, I can't do this without you.
I can't. I told him I'd be his dance partner.
Hey, Julie.
And he's heading this way. Gotta go, bye.
Hey, what's on you, look sharp. You ready for our big performance?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be the guy trying not to make us look stupid.
Remember when I said I couldn't bake?
I guess we'll just have to carry you tonight. Just like we always do. I don't remember anything about surrendering.
You'll be fine, Luke.
It's Nick, actually.
Nick!
Step into my world.
Bittersweet love story about a girl.
Here in front of me, shining so much brighter than I've ever seen.
Dancing with the guy you've had a crush on for forever will do that to a girl.
Flynn is such a good friend.
The whole time we were dancing, I was thinking about Luke. You're very pushy today. You're welcome.
I believe that was just one dream away from who we're meant to be. That was standing on the edge of
great. Great.
I believe that was just one dream.
So I have the cookies in the oven for about 5 to 7 minutes, and they have to cool. So I am going to make the icing portion of this video. Let's see if I can make blue. And that is blue, baby.
Life-changing gig. Go to gig, check it out. Tons of managers go here to listen to new bands. All we gotta do is blow them all away, and we're living the dream.
That's a lot for me.
Sounds like sarcasm.
I'm starting to think our plan isn't working.
We know we messed up.
Oh, it's lit.
It needs you.
Luke always begging. Yes, Julie, make him work for it.
You know, I thought that the music that we were writing was special. But you're too obsessed with your past to even care.
I do care.
Ooh. Yo. I don't want to say that I'm a baker or nothing, but you know, you won't find this in a French patisserie. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And yes, I know this episode comes before the Edge of Grey episode, but these cookies take more than 20 minutes, so I went back an episode, you know? Okay, I'm gonna do another one. Ooh, maybe next time I'll make a little marble thing.
But if I know you missed class, matter of time before it.
I came as fast as I could.
Exactly.
Julie, I will not let you fall into the gutter.
I'm fine. I just understand.
Now.
Period. Poo. Butterflies and get into her outfit, okay? The endorphins. Serotonin. The way it really just.
I can't say this enough.
Okay.
That was incredible. But
let me pause this.
Eye contact.
So I'm gonna try to add a little designs to these. I don't know. We'll see. It's giving marble, okay? Thank you so much for watching. This is definitely like much more of a casual video, like super casual, and I'm gonna eat these cookies and see what they taste like. Okay, but why they look low-key good though? I believe that we're just one dream, one cookie away from who we're meant to be. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and let me know if you want to see more of these casual fun videos where I kind of bake and watch a fun TV show. I think next time I'm gonna do a cake, just because. So thanks so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Now we're standing on the edge of great.